You know why I'm here.
Y'all get the guns, the charts from my generation. I'll take them.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to WCF No Limit. Tonight, we hear from the global champion, Sean Morrigan, and we have a tag team main event match between Mamba and Ace versus Alpha and Apollo. Let's get this show on the road.
Electricity? We got the fucking sun. What? This is too much. We're gonna need some budget cuts.
Hey! Barron, my best friend in the whole world. How are you doing?
I'm doing great.
What is that?
Nothing.
Nothing? Okay, I'm not gonna ask. You know, when I said I wanted the WCF championship and to prove a point, I was, you know, all those open challenges out there every week. I was expecting, like, Santos or Extinction or maybe, like, some returning people like El Spidey Jr. You know. Maybe even like the lower mid guys like Ada or Mr. Wonder, maybe even Christian Kidd. But that was Jack Delta. That's a little unfair in my opinion, don't you think?
Yeah, but you said you wanted it.
Well, I wanted to prove something to you against, you know, the WCF champion, Ace, not Jack Delta.
Mm-hmm. You know what? I got just the thing for you.
Okay.
A match.
Uh-huh.
For the number one contendership against Tyler Lee in the Extreme Championship.
For the Extreme Championship.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. All right. When?
This Friday.
This Friday? Okay, I can do that.
Alright.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to WCF. We are going to hear words from our global champion, Sean Morrigan.
How many times I have to say it? Honestly, I'm getting sick of it, man. I know you're Samoan, so there's not much up here. A lot out here, nothing up here. I don't know what I have to do to get it through your thick damn skull that you are going to accept this any means necessary. I cost you your damn title. I kicked you square in the fucking face. Still nothing. And now Jack Delta comes in and suddenly what? You think that's your only interest now? You think this is done? It's not done until I say it's done. When one of us holds this above the other's head. I said this is a workhorse title, and I meant every damn word of it. This is going to make you, or it is going to break you. I am sick and tired of asking, and now I'm telling you. Consider this a warning. Consider it a declaration of war, Tama Toa. If I don't get an answer, I'm going to make your life miserable. I can do it by force, or we can do it like men. And at this point, I like force a little bit better. So, last warning. Accept this or suffer. There is no in between. I'll see you when I see you. Cue my damn music.
ladies and gentlemen, that is the final shot he'll be taking verbally, he claimed. He says, now it's time for action, and action will be coming. I assure you of that. The global champion does not play, and will we see him play for much longer? See you soon, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much.
Due to the interference of this man, the returning Mamba. Who's going to be starting out? And Mamba electing to start out for his team. Alpha choosing to face the veteran. Oh.
What's that, Arthur? I see it. Arthur.
Jesus. You know, it's always interesting.
Damn, he is fucking.
To watch Alpha wrestle, you know? You sometimes forget how truly powerful he is, as Mamba is figuring out now. You forget how large of a competitor Alpha is. He may not be maybe short in stature, but makes up for it in power. Losing his balance there, but dropping Mamba on his back. Oh, knee to the head. And another drop kick sending down the much bigger Alpha. Damn, that hurt. Bicycle kick bringing him down. Alpha getting a look at Apollo Blade, and looks like it motivated him. Here's the German. Oh my god. Dropping Mamba on his shoulder, looks like. That hurts.
Take your rest.
and Ace tagging himself in. You know, Mamba can be angry all he wants, but oh my god! Oh, and Ace is back up. You're gonna have to try much harder. Oh, looks like he went for the cave-in. Alpha stepped out of the way. Oh my god, Big Beal. Both of them locking up. Now, Ace looked like he was able to wrestle Alpha out, but Apollo Blade shoving him back in. And now, that's exactly what I mean. Both of these men, Alpha and Apollo Blade, have been on a fucking war path recently. And Ace wrestling down Alpha. Oh, shot to the head. And Mamba back to his old antics. But as I was saying earlier, you know, if you're Mamba, you can't really be that upset that Ace might have to be carrying this match. You know, you haven't wrestled in a couple months. Ring rust is starting to develop. Choke slam! Jesus Christ. That ring rust might be developing. You got to get back into your groove. You got to be training in your off time. Not just when it's time to show up to work. But Apollo Blade is back in. Now, champion's number one concern. You know, Ace might be tagging with Mamba, who wants a piece. Damn. But even then, you can't worry. And Mamba tagging himself in quite rudely. Mamba, Apollo Blade. Greco-Roman knuckle lock. Mamba with that height advantage. Blade with that strength advantage. Okay, here we go. Renewing an old rivalry. Mamba, you do have to be careful here because this is not the same Apollo Blade that you demeaned all those months ago. The man that lost the world championship at the main event. You know, it's not the same guy. This is a much hungrier, much smarter, much more dangerous Apollo Blade. That being said, Mamba is wrestling control out of Apollo Blade. And there's the cover. I see it now. One, two, and there we go with the shoulder. And back up. It's back up. And down again. One, two. Oh my god, the bridge by Apollo Blade. That is a beautiful strength of athleticism here. I mean, look at that. My apologies, ladies and gentlemen. I didn't notice the first cover, but it didn't even matter as Apollo Blade. You know, that ring veteran here. Leg drop. Cover now. One. Kick out at one by Mamba. Apollo Blade looks like he's beside himself here. Looking at the face of an old rival. Ankle pick. There's a leg pick. There we go. Looks like Mamba wrestling that control out. He's got the leg in the back. That knee was placed in the smaller back of Apollo Blade, and the disrespect continues from the former world champion. There we go. What are we going to see here? Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, rolls through.
Yeah.
Oh. I saw shoulders up, no count. Oh, and a shoulder tackle. Knocks down both men. That was a very interesting sequence that we witnessed there. And Ace, oh, jumps over, dive into splash. And the same sentiment goes to Ace in terms of you forget how strong he is until you watch him compete. And now this tilt-a-whirl with the gut wrench into the suplex. Twisting leg drop. Beautiful technique by Ace. There is a reason he sits atop the mountain here in WCF and a swanton bomb. Rolling Apollo Blade over Ace. Oh, drop kick. Beautiful move. And a cover. One, two. Kick out at two by Apollo Blade. And now hammering down on Apollo Blade is Ace. Back to what I was saying earlier, you know, you gotta really think. Apollo is high stakes, is Mr. High Stakes. He owns that briefcase. He can cash in at any time. Oh my god, beautiful suplex by Apollo Blade. And that is exactly why he's so dangerous. He has that opportunity, but it's not just opportunity. The guy is a skilled in-ring competitor. He's one of the best in this locker room. DDT to the ankle. Taking out the base of Ace. Base of Ace, interesting. Slamming the wrist into the mat. You know, you may be having to worry about Mamba immediately, but you always have to have eyes in the back of your head. Now that Apollo Blade is Mr. High Stakes, it looks like we're getting that figure four leg lock here. Locks it all the way in. There we go.
How do I reverse this?
Now you turn.
Okay. What did you expect?
And now the reverse, reversing the pressure. Oh, and Alpha tags himself back in. Oh my god. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen, that was kind of funny. Ace having to ask Mamba, the more skilled technician between the two of them, how to reverse the figure four. And there we go, Alabama slam! And of course, Alpha, or Apollo Blade, I should say, you know, calling Mamba motherfucker, trying to keep that figure four locked in as long as he could, but here comes Alpha. This is the great equalizer here. The muscle of this tag team, and looks like Alpha's gonna go for a splash. Ace with a drop kick brings the big man down. Oh, and
smack my ass. I did. Get out the fucking
ring. Mamba tagging himself in with a good old ass slap.
I don't know if I wanna do this.
Fit
right in.
Greco running knuckle lock. Oh my god, and Alpha with the arm pin, got the legs wrapped. Oh wait, no. Mamba getting down on the base. Fighting out of the German suplex. He felt that once. One again, that driving knee into the stomach of Alpha. Here comes Apollo Blade. You know, you don't send a child to do a man's work, I guess. Oh my god. That was a very delayed shot to the face. Apollo Blade. And Black Mamba going back and forth. Looks like Mamba had to think. And not even think, I guess, out on his feet a little bit. And that drop kick. Brings Mamba down to his knees, and now Apollo Blade with the knee strikes to the base of the head, the axe handle, bringing down Mamba even more. He's gonna target that leg now. He's got that ankle lock applied. You want to tap out, Mamba?
Oh, hell no.
Oh god.
I think I can get out of this one.
Well, can you? We'll have to wait and see. Oh, and he's cranking that ankle even more, applying more pressure. That doesn't just hurt your ankle, ladies and gentlemen. That hurts the small of your back. That hurts your hips.
Yeah.
Apollo Blade getting kicked off of Mamba. Oh my god, that leaping knee strike might have picked something up while in his off time. Here we go, the knee strike again. Apollo Blade is out. Apollo Blade is out cold. Cover, one, two, kick out it. Wait, no, reverse one. Wait, no, it's the shoulder up. Oh. Mamba's locked it in. He kept the leg trap. And I don't even know what to call this. Mamba, you got a name for this? You want to tap out, Blade? I don't even know what to call this technique. Unless Mamba wants to open his mouth and help me out here. Oh, and he transitions into the Boston Crab. Like I said, one of the most gifted technicians that we have in WCEF. But Apollo Blade's got a foot underneath him. He's relieving some of that pressure. Blade's got to think here. He's able to hit that small back, the small of the back. Oh, and a coffin drop. God damn. Standing coffin drop by Apollo Blade brings down Mamba. This is a very different landscape between these two competitors from the last time they fought. Hammering into the back. Yep, there we go. Arm trap that'll work the shoulder. It's a very smart move by Apollo Blade. Take away the arm, you take away the RKO. Gonna go for here. Bulldog! Arm trap bulldog. There is no way he was gonna guard himself there. Ace taking upon himself to tag himself in. Beautiful side drop kick.
You stupid. I said no!
Oh, looks like he was gonna go for the RKO! And Ace with a stunner! Ace picks something up from Tyler Lee and Apollo taking advantage. One, two, three. Apollo Blade and Alpha remain undefeated in tag team competition. Apollo Blade and Alpha are taking their leave. Mamba's still feeling the effects of that stunner.
So disappointing.
Oh my gosh. This is a side of Ace I love seeing. This ruthless aggression. Take no prisoners, leave no room for error. That is how you stay on top of the mountain. That's gonna do it for this one, ladies and gentlemen.